Okay, I'm going to tell you all of the things that beauty influencers aren't telling you about your skincare. A lot of people don't know this, but I was actually a dermatology nurse for 7 years, so I learned a ton, and it's time for you guys to know these things. You don't have to spend $200 to $400 on skincare products. $50 products are going to do the same thing if you know what you're doing and how to use them correctly. If you aren't using your products on your neck and the back of your hands, you're doing it all wrong, because when you get older, your face is going to look great and your hands are going to be wrinkly and so is your neck. You can spend as much money as you want and use as many skincare products as you want. None of them are going to do anything for you unless you use a sunscreen every single day. Sunscreen is the best skincare product you could ever use, and it's going to save you thousands of dollars on laser treatments one day. Anyways, that's just a few of the things that I've learned over the years. Let me know if you want to know more.